statement to Tony Pendergrass, alleged younger brother of Sister Lurvy Pendergrass Muhammad, a registered Muslim in the Muslim Girl Training and General Civilization class in the state of Ohio. Both Pendergrasses, Sister Lurvy Pendergrass Muhammad and Tony Pendergrass, who informed me his name was Douglas. I had no idea who that was. When I say I mean DJ Professor, MC, Asada Tyneta Muhammad Farrakhan, Bachelor of Arts, Master of Science, graffiti writer, original New York City B-girl, original New York City fly girl, established in 1970, slave legal government name, DJ, Professor, MC, Eva Marie King. Known in these streets and in the hip-hop community internationally as DJ Shaeja Kwabila Muhammad or DJ Queen MC Juicy E. Now that we get that out of the way, with regard to the post on social media with photographs of Sister Lurvy Pendergrass Muhammad, I'd be happy to remove them. But Sister Lurvy Pendergrass Muhammad, you can't be calling me, cussing me out and all that. That don't move me. And for future reference, don't be talking about my family, my brother, to me on the phone and putting some fake person on the phone talking about, hi sis, talking about my brother's in Ohio with you. Don't put no fake people on the phone. I know my brother's voice sound like. That's disrespectful. And we were doing business straight up. And I sponsored you with many of my businesses for the past few years since you wrote me on freaking Facebook and left your phone number and was like, call you. I was finna bring you up to New York to get you additional help. The last time you came up here a few years ago, I don't know why you went to those folks that you went to. I'm not putting them in my film. I'm not putting their names in my film. I don't know why. Because you had bad experience with them the last time. So what? You made an error? I'll be happy to assist you. Tony, mind your business. And don't be writing me no foolishness. Yeah, I got the picture of your ID. So I see what your legal name is. How the hell am I supposed to know your name is Douglas? We always called you Tony. We were growing up, back on Ring Place, 118th Avenue, and all that. Look, man, I'm a businesswoman. Y'all want something done? Write me a letter on your letterhead. Eva Marie King Management. EVA, MARIEKING, Management. And I know y'all know how to spell that. @gmail.com. You, Tony, and Chrissy Pendergrass, y'all are the smartest kids in the whole neighborhood. Sister Lurvy Pendergrass Muhammad, if I'm not mistaken, weren't you accepted to Carnegie Mellon? Yeah, I know everybody and their mama got caught up in the whole drug thing back in the 80s, but that's in the past. Y'all got to move past that. And all of that with Chrissy and Tony DJing, your artistic ability, the basketball playing, Craig making it to get a scholarship. If that didn't pan out, you still have to go after your dreams and goals. I'm a mentor. And do not be disrespectful to me in business letters or on the telephone. Matter of fact, I'm not even talking to y'all on the telephone anymore. That's a waste of time. So you listen to this video or you don't. Send me a business request as a business person. You can't gangster me on the phone or in person. Name one time someone in the King family got gangster back in the day. In person, or lost a fight on 118th Avenue. That never happened. You came to our house for assistance. For house parties. To learn the new dances. To get your hair did. All that. Once again, New York City, and it's on. I'm here. I am Southside Jamaica Queens community leader, but you're not going to bully me. You're not going to gangster me, because I'm never going to lose. I know who God is. I'm sure you do, too. You better act like you know. Come on, Pendergrass family, stand up. And if you don't like what I'm saying, too damn bad, write a business letter. Eva Marie King Management @gmail.com. It's Thanksgiving 2020. We have 4 minutes, 43 seconds. Southside, we outside. SSJQ, #SSJQ. SSQGTM, #Original40Projects, #118th Avenue All-Stars, hashtag 118th Road All-Stars, 118th Road Fam, 118th Avenue Fam. Deuces. Peace, two fingers. And we out.